Lebo M says these elections may be a turning point in our history. The Lion King boss Lebo M remembers clearly the day Zanzi voted in its first democratic elections, and 25 years later he says the country is facing its most important vote since then. As millions prepare to cast their vote on Wednesday, Lebo M has taken to social media to call it a potential turning point in our nation's history that will have a permanent effect into the future. My country enters what is potentially the first turning point since Mandela took office 25 years ago. While in America, the White House represents a fascinating turning point in history. Both events will have a permanent effect into the future. He said that while he is not home, he was honored and privileged to be alive at this time and still be doing what he loves. He reflected on the first democratic elections in 1994 and shared some of the emotions he felt as the country waited to welcome its first black president. "It's 25 years ago, this very moment of emotional creative explosion, anticipating former President Nelson Mandela to become the first black president of my home country of birth, South Africa, while focused in studio in Los Angeles working on The Lion King." He drew parallels between the production Simba and President Mandela. "My heart and soul lyrically engaged with Mufasa's son Simba. Soon to take over the Pride Lands and Nelson Mandela soon to take over South Africa. And my lyrics were Busa Eli Liwi, rule this land, Busa Ngo Thando, no Kolo, rule this land and let love and peace prevail.